Internal comm link established.
I copy, Harper.
Uplink force tracking is down. We can't ID you as friendly. So no matter what happens out there when the bullets start flying, you cannot blow your cover. Just stay cool. We'll get you through this. We're almost ready.
We are ready.
Yes.
The Americans are coming, Farid. There's a traitor in our midst.
But how? Who?
It matters not. I'm one step ahead of you.
Stay here, wait, you want.
They await their freedom. They shall have it.
Negative. course, Menendez. We must get you to safety. We have lost too many men.
Victory is not measured by losses.
Farid, are you still with me? We're hit! We're going down!
My dead.
Damn it! Ah, fuck!
Here! No! You knew that I would be here. Who betrayed me?
Wasting your time! Bastard, you! You won't get shit from me! God! Come on! Is that all you got?
Farid! Kill it.
Yeah, that's it! Kill me, egghead!
Anything wrong?
And you! You spineless piece of shit! Getting others to do your dirty work! What kind of man are you? Huh?
Show your loyalty by following my orders, buddy.
Do it! I can't. Do the job.
Now, buddy!
Do it, man! Come on! You don't got the stones to fucking shoot me!
Read.
Section.
Harper's dead.
I am.
You had no choice.
Menendez is heading for the citadel overlooking the town.
Salazar, arrange for medevac extraction back to the Obama.
Come on.
Salazar, primary SAT. Multiple Eagles down. Request immediate medevac. LC Sparrow.
Kraken, I need to assume OpCon of the drone fleet in support of capture of Menendez.
Sending codes to your display. Drones retasked to your objective.
Drone targeting control. Manual override engaged. HUD relay systems enacted.
Split up! Take the high ground! Take the right! Kraken, we believe Menendez is heading for the Citadel. Push all available at...
Sir, enemy forces have formed a defensive perimeter around the Citadel. The HVI appears to be inside the downed command VTOL. We're receiving heavy fire from its minigun.
Maintain eyes on, but do not engage. We need him alive.
drones inbound. We are retasking your quad drones to engage.
Kraken, without the drones, we have no support to cover our advance.
We are chopping you a containment team to support. We will fast rope insert and link over the bridge.
Understood. Section out.
Gets any bright ideas, make no mistake, Secretary Petraeus. Your armed forces are ready.
The last order to DEVCON 3 was given by Secretary Rumsfeld almost 25 years ago.
I know. I flew a patrol myself that day.
Sir. Secretary.
Bosworth sends her regards.
For those souls who have toiled and wrought and thought with me, some work of noble note may yet be done.
Get this cocksucker off my flight deck.
Gladly, sir.
Identify Mason David. Retina scan confirmed.
Do what you can. I'll be on the bridge.
not a kid this time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit. Stop talking in riddles!
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet? An American torched the warehouse. For insurance money, $11,000. That was the value they placed on our life. She was the reason for me to live. What about you, Farid? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Pues, tu papá está muerto. Your father is dead. And his people...
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation. We're tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
They meet Endo Paniculos onto a savage race.
We're under attack. We're under attack!
There are hundreds of them. We just lost camera feed to the interrogation room. Mendez, meet me on the bridge.
If he so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me? The Obama's under attack. Ensure no one leaves this room.
You know I will not kill you, David. But if you do not drop your gun, I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
This has escaped.
What?
The PMCs have launched a jetwing assault on our fleet. They boarded the Obama. They use stealth tanks. Estimates suggest we can only get about 10%.
We need heavy firepower from the armory. They killed the security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want. Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside. Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama. Ready, go! Come on! Salazar, get below and secure Briggs.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be over soon. Good luck, Section.
You too, Sal. We gotta find our way to the bridge. On me!
We have another wave of jetwings boarding the ship. We have to regain control, Section.
I'm headed to the bridge. I'll shut down the automated system from there.
Thank you.
They're tearing our men to shreds!
The tanks identify local relay terminals to control them each turn. Use them to isolate the turrets from the main network.
Got it! Control terminal is completely locked down.
I'm trying to gain access from server home. I've seen revolutions come and go faster than this shit.
Menendez. Always one step ahead of us. We need to find him.
Enter security room. Tech should have the camera feeds back up soon.
I'm on my way!
Thank you.
Seal the door. Where are we at on the security feed?
We should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
Security feed, it's back up.
But run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Search. Security camera, image, database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
Better no system than one that's destroying the fleet. Do it.
I'll need your security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room. Do not shut down the systems. If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in. Briggs!
Menendez. Briggs is rebooting their systems now, trying to regain control of their automatic defenses.
He's on his side.
In position by Briggs' side.
Admiral Briggs.
Understand why I did not kill him.
Attention all security officers, Commander David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy. Check the wounded! This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon.
Watch your back. Whoever compromised Salazar.
Get him to sick bay. Okay. We'll need our tech team working on this ASAP. We have to find the source of the satellite control transmission.
Section, security team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. Tomorrow, we all win.
Get him out of here! I'm going after Menendez. Attention all on this channel. This is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands, prep for evac. Abandon ship! I say again, abandon ship!
Has launched the drone attacks against your cities. The United States has nothing to gain by invading China. We're all pawns of Raul Menendez.
Thousands of American drones are heading for our capital cities. Show weapons, Madam President.
Madam President, the SEAL commander who captured Menendez requested to head up your security detail. He's our best authority on Menendez, and he still believes you may be a target.
Sir,
We have activity on the ground. Multiple hostiles.
Oh my God. The drones. They're changing course.
Los Angeles. I knew it was too easy to crack that solarium drive.
He's targeting the president. Marine One is under attack! Go to ground! Alert the MRAP for immediate pickup! We're going down!
Madam President, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm
sure?
Fine. Okay. Yeah.
Evac the president to prom night.
Who's this?
Sir, I can't help you unless you calm down. You need to stay calm.
Stupid!
I've given you something for the pain.
Madam President, the drones took out Air Force One and Marine One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason, what's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter into the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD scrambled 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world. Inside are dead meat.
and that vehicle are running out of time! Keep covering the president!
We're taking fire from snipers on the overpass!
Stay down!
Compromised. I say again, Blue Route is compromised. All convoys need to avoid the arena district. Await further updates.
We'll find a way through the streets. We'll regroup en route.
We got RPGs on the rooftops all around. I'm trying to get...
Thank you.
catastrophic.
Understood. Section out. Anderson! She took a hit before, don't know how bad! Anderson! Get her to safety! Make sure she lives!
Go!
gunships! Keep moving!
Thruster repair complete.
Victory
restored. Restored.
Pretty ballsy moves up there, soldier.
We have our objectives. Shut down the transmission controlling the drones. Execute kill capture order on target Raul Menendez.
Time on target, 30 seconds.
Shit, that was close!
Laser mounts on the roofs!
RPGs on the roof! Top of the stairs!
One and two are taking key positions to support our advance. So watch your fire. Don't get sidetracked. We're here to shut down the transmission and kill Menendez. Strike weapon is online. Be advised, I'm calling down the thunder. Incoming on the catwalk. Pushing through the supply area. Enemy's got optical camo. Enemy shooters, hide. Sniper fire from the catwalk. Snipers, top of the west building. Building up ahead. Hypervelocity package inbound. Everybody clear.
Main effort is located broadcast source. SE-1, stay status.
100 series building perimeter established.
SE-1, switch profile and checkpoint responsibilities. Go with this place locked down.
Roger that.
Enemy quads incoming!
Console crashed. What do you got? Can you get in?
Ron Menendez is transmitting a live webcast. He's on right now.
Opulence is sinful. And we all pay for it. Los Angeles was the flagship of their absurd materialism. So I destroyed it.
I'm locked out. Can you hack into the system?
They thought I wanted to kill the president.
We're fucked.
Doña Presidente, I could have buried you a million times over. No. I wanted you to see it. To feel what it's like.
The drones are being controlled from Haiti.
What?
Sir, there's nothing more we can do.
Today,
we cannot regain access to the drones.
2 billion people exist in abject misery, tyrannized by war.
He's ready to strike New York. I'm gonna stop it.
Doña Presidente.
What the fuck?
Your war machines are no more.
He self-destructed the drones.
Your military.
Why?
Is crippled. You cannot stop us now. War is the end. Rise and strike while they are down. Strike now. And strike.
Move out.
Section, we got a body, one of ours. He's been stripped of his uniform and kit.
Wait, don't move him!
Section, this is SE-2. We're monitoring multiple explosions across the facility.
It's Menendez. He's trying to cover his escape. All stations, this net. All checkpoints detain anyone attempting to leave AO, even those in uniform. Location of my HUD.
Where are the others?
Take it easy.
Orders are no one passes.
24 is down. We need to move.
Thank you. video is triggered to play upon my assassination. Cordestier, you know how to proceed. My death will shine light upon ubiquitous darkness.